Good evening, I'm Brittany Nielsen, and happy Mother's Day. Now, this weekend, some volunteers around the Central Coast took time out to help make today special for some mothers in long-term care facilities. Action News reporter Margot Dumphy is live in our Salinas newsroom with the story. Margot?
Well, Brittany, the I Remember Mama program is run by the Alliance on Aging of Monterey County. And every Mother's Day, they give out flowers to many moms who are living away from their families. Mother's Day is a time to say thanks to some very special women.
Happy Mother's Day for you.
This weekend, dozens of volunteers in Monterey County made the day a little brighter for mums in nursing homes and assisted care facilities.
It was wonderful. I didn't expect anything like this. It's beautiful.
Tears of happiness.
Volunteer John Lewis brought along his own family to help distribute flowers as part of the I Remember Mama program.
Makes you feel really good. I mean, it's, you know, I've watched some tears of happiness come to some of the mom's eyes.
And that meant a lot to women at the Emeritus Senior Community in Salinas, who told us why they love being a mother.
I have four beautiful children who have never given me any problems. I love each one so much, and I'm so happy to be their mom.
I think the love that you get in return for the time and effort that you spend with your children.
The simple gift of a beautiful flower can mean an awful lot to mothers in facilities like this because they're often away from their children on Mother's Day.
You could just see by their faces that they were very touched to be remembered with such pretty orchids.
It's a small token of gratitude to those who take on one of the most important jobs of all.
I just really appreciate my mom, and I hope that everybody else out there is giving some appreciation to their mothers today too.
Now, 1,000 orchids were given out this weekend, and they were all donated by Rocket Farms right here in Salinas. Brittany?
Margot, thanks so much. I thought those looked like Rocket Farm orchids. Now, the Alliance on Aging is a nonprofit organization dedicated to enhancing the life of seniors in the Monterey County.